consequences to killing a god.
Why? How do you know?